finder of lost things, and since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic. Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see.